The solar system formed about 4.6 billion years ago from a cloud of gas and dust known as the solar nebula. Gravity caused the cloud to collapse, and as it did, it began to spin. As it spun, it flattened into a disk. In the center, the sun formed, and at the same time, dust particles began to clump together to form the planets, moons, and other objects in the solar system. The process of the formation of the solar system is thought to have begun with the collapse of a giant molecular cloud, a large and dense region of gas and dust. As the cloud collapsed, it began to spin due to conservation of angular momentum. As it spun, it flattened into a disc-like shape, with the majority of the material concentrated in the center. This central region, known as the protoplanetary disk, was extremely hot and dense, and it gave birth to the Sun. As the protoplanetary disk cooled, small particles of dust and ice began to stick together, forming larger and larger objects known as planetesimals. These planetesimals eventually grew large enough to become protoplanets, and some of these protoplanets collided to form even larger objects, known as planets. The inner planets, such as Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, are made mostly of rock and metal, while the outer planets, such as Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, are made mostly of gas and ice. As the protoplanetary disk continued to evolve, some of the leftover material formed into comets, asteroids, and Kuiper Belt objects. The leftover gas and dust eventually formed into the solar system's asteroid belt, Oort Cloud, and the Kuiper Belt. In summary, the solar system formed from a cloud of gas and dust, which collapsed and began to spin, flattening into a disk. The center of the disk, the protoplanetary disk, gave birth to the Sun, while the rest of the material in the disk formed into the planets, moons, comets, asteroids, and other objects in the solar system. The solar system is made up of the following parts. The Sun, the center of the solar system and the source of light and heat for all the planets. It is a massive, luminous ball of gas that is primarily made up of hydrogen and helium. The planets. There are 8 known planets in the solar system, which are divided into 2 main categories: the inner, rocky planets, Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, and the outer, gas giant planets, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. The moons. Many of the planets have natural satellites or moons which orbit around them. For example, Earth has 1 moon, while Jupiter has 79 known moons. The asteroids. These are small, rocky bodies that orbit the Sun, mostly located in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. The comets. These are small, icy bodies that orbit the Sun, most of them located in the Kuiper Belt and Oort Cloud beyond Neptune. The Kuiper Belt and the Oort Cloud, these are 2 regions of the solar system beyond the orbit of Neptune that are home to many comets, asteroids, and other small bodies. The solar system also includes smaller objects such as meteoroids, interplanetary dust, and interstellar dust. All these objects, including the Sun, orbit around the center of mass of the solar system, which is located near the Sun, due to its massive size.